Burgers, chips, and fries are considered some of the most unhealthy foods in a modern diet. However, they continue to be wildly popular and highly desired in many eateries and fast food joints, especially in urban areas. Have you ever wondered why we tend to love and crave these foods, even though we know they're not good for us? Believe it or not, there are scientific reasons behind this paradoxical attraction. Our desire for unhealthy foods has a lot to do with our brain chemistry and evolution. In the past, humans had to hunt for food and face the constant threat of starvation. Foods that were high in calories and fat provided the energy they needed to survive. Our brains evolved to prefer these types of foods as they allowed our species to survive and thrive. Fast forward to today, where our lifestyles have drastically changed and we no longer have to worry about hunting for our meals. Even so, our brains are still wired to prefer high-calorie and fatty foods, even though they're not essential for survival in the modern world. This preference, combined with the easy availability of unhealthy food options, contributes to the appeal of fast food and junk food. One of the reasons we crave unhealthy foods is their combination of fat, sugar, and salt, which creates intense pleasure when consumed. These components are called hyper-palatable ingredients, meaning that they overstimulate our taste buds and make it harder for us to resist them. It's like listening to music at a loud volume. You can't help but enjoy the intensity. When we eat these foods, our brain releases dopamine and chemical endorphins as a reward. Dopamine is a neurotransmitter responsible for making us feel pleasure, while endorphins are hormones that help reduce stress and pain. This reaction creates a positive association with the unhealthy food, which can lead to cravings and addiction-like behaviors. For example, experiments have shown that rats, when given a choice between cocaine and sugar, chose sugar more frequently than the famously addictive drug. This demonstrates the powerful pull of hyperpalatable food ingredients on our brain's reward system. Similarly, humans are likely to crave sugary, fatty, and salty foods due to the pleasurable sensations that these foods trigger in our brains. Marketing strategies employed by fast food companies and the food industry also contribute to our attraction to unhealthy foods. Advertisements and promotions make these foods appear enticing and irresistible, which encourages us to buy and consume them. Moreover, unhealthy foods are usually designed to be convenient and affordable, making it easier to choose these options over healthier alternatives. Another factor to consider is that unhealthy foods are often associated with good memories and comforting emotions. For many people, fast food and junk food are linked to fun times with friends and family or even cultural events. These positive associations can create a psychological attachment to unhealthy foods, making them even more difficult to resist. Unfortunately, the consumption of unhealthy foods can lead to a variety of health problems, including obesity, heart disease, diabetes, and more. To keep ourselves healthy, it is important to manage our cravings and make better food choices. One way to do this is by learning to recognize our triggers for wanting unhealthy foods and seeking healthier alternatives that still satisfy our need for pleasure and comfort. In conclusion, the widespread attraction to unhealthy foods can be attributed to our brain chemistry, the influence of hyperpalatable ingredients, the marketing strategies used by the food industry, and deeply imprinted emotional associations. Understanding these factors can help us better control our food choices and maintain a healthier lifestyle.